for Steven Harrison. Row 6 tonight in the fourth. Row 6 tonight in car 29, Jason Wilson. The outside has a 0-3 to Jeff Munger. Tim Cruz. Pick up row 8. Lois Dandridge and Clyde Stanton are in row 9. Barry Goodman, J.J. Templeton in row 10. And Benji Shaw in car number 50 is in row 11. Lights are out. Air lane crossing. And green flag is out at the stripe. took his week's Monte Carlo to the front of the very end, making a hard charge around the warrior of Mark Vineyard and taking the checkered flag for a victory lap. Mike, the Milk Race fans, I hope you enjoyed appreciation night tonight. Joy Standridge, a lap car, just kind of caught in between. It's light, speed up, and dive into the Knoxville Collision Center infield. Darrell Robinson in the U.S. Cellular Start Finish Line will give the one to go signal. Next time by, green flag will drop for the pure minis here at Atomic Motor Speedway. Flag. Gene Riggs pulls away in that Pinto, the 211 car. So all the drivers are okay. So that's the good news. And the one to go signal being given to the flag stand. So we're ready to put back to it. John Scarborough will lead him in the third, four through the white line. That's where they'll begin the race. Quickly on hand. Back. One lap in the book. John Scarborough, your leader. Dwayne Huddleston in second. Mike Luttrell in turn two, as he's got his Mustang down on the bottom in turn two. 14 laps in the books. This time by, Green will come back out for the Pure Mini feature event. big hand tonight for Chad Ogle. So Chad Ogle goes on the victory lap tonight. Chad Ogle going to the Knoxville Collision Center infield. Next time around, the green flag will come out. 15 laps, the length of the feature event for the modified streets. And here they come in turn four. Peanut Sands and David Miley have them coming into four. Here they go. Atlantic Motor Speedway feature winner tonight, Larry Sands. Goodman, the only driver that has not checked in down at the fan races down in the pit area. So Steve Goodman, you have not checked in yet. You need to report to your vehicle. I hope you haven't already decided not to race. Signal is out. Roger Smith in the lead. Your leader, Jason Lloyd in second, Jim McLaren has moved into third, William Hensley in fourth, Jeff Myers rounds out the top five. 15-lap feature. Calvin Size, your leader. That's David Brogdon in the 69.5 trying to rejoin the field. Spins it up there. Also, Clifton White rejoining the race. There we go. My Lord. see in car number 10. That's Features the milkman, Mike Weeks. Race fans, we still have the pure streets coming out. Here's going out, Ronnie Guyton. Happy birthday to you. I think your birthday is tomorrow. Happy birthday, Ronnie Guyton. Glad you're here at the track tonight. Celebrating the little birthday. Signal's been given, the one to go. So next time around, we will start this pure street feature event. Junior Russell in the 27 machine has a bumper. Roy Webb and Real big hand tonight to Richard Guyton. Richard Guyton gets the checkered flag. He will also collect a $50 halfway bonus contingency award.